I got 10 handgun bullets, so. Actually, now that I've managed to make a light go away, really don't know. I know there's like a sea monster in there, and if you shoot in the water like a few times, it will come out and kill you like Resident Evil 4. Why does it have to be a giant spider? Give me nightmares. Oh, there's. Oh.
Fuck.
That's just. An herb. There's another one. Okay. To say, Zoe, you tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivable, pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you, pathetic, 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 pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. Nice. Oh, this is where she got dragged out. Oh, I see it. I really feel like something's about to go down. Like something big and horrible. I remember, was this a save? This wasn't a save room, was it? No, it was just a room. Give me a first aid kit. That's not... It's not a good sign. Fuel burner. Antique coin which I can't pick up. Oh, it's a different type of ammo. But... do that. Now I won't be able to pick up whatever's in there. It's the crow key. I don't think I've got a choice. I've got to drop something or I've got to go and put some stuff down. Don't need to do that because I've just used up enough fuel to free up a space, so. So that's a place in the main house as well that's opened up now because of that. I am thinking, carry on. Just expecting something really big and horrible to jump out at me soon. It's ever since I got rid of Marguerite. Apart from a few bugs, I haven't really had any threat. So, I imagine something's about to go down in here.
I told you to
oh god! Oh.
All right, you little cocksucker!
Let's get down to business. You think you can waltz in here and have your way with my family? You're gonna die in this hole, and you're gonna like it!
Now what am I supposed to do? Climb up?
Lord only knows what you and Zoe have been up to!
No, I can't do that. What was I supposed to do? Oh, I guess you got to fight her off, but... I mean, what if you had no ammo and you were down there? Being trapped in a pit is like being stuck in a giant insect nest. Take down Marguerite before you become bug food. What if you run out of ammo? What if you've actually got no ammo and you get thrust down there? You'd be screwed.
I told you to stay out of here! All right, you little cocksucker. Let's get down to business.
God.
This is what you get for messing around in places you ain't supposed to!
Kind of like just turned into liquid. That's disgusting. Right in the head. There's a baseball bat there, can't I use that? That might come in handy.
What the?
What the hell? Regarding the series serum, the following items be able synthesize serum. D series cranium nerve, D series peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
That's disgusting. So do I need to do anything? I can't pick anything up. Weird.
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
and I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
The head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
A D-series head and a D-series arm. What, just like lying around? What the hell? Am I in the red? No, I'm not. I have got UV glow around the edge. Is it? Looks like a little dog. October 11th. My ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. October 15th, I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. Anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. Okay, there's bugs. Oh, I'm gonna surround that light, it's fine. This is none of those horrible molded things here. Resolution's gone really bad. Really bad. It's not my... She's got a lantern, hasn't she? So I'm assuming I've got to get the lantern off her. Why? My resolution has gone really bad. go down there. I don't want to.
Special.
Where am I? Ah. Ah. Okay. So back here. I couldn't get through that door because I need a lantern. So I want to go. Let's go that way first. I might actually head back and save it and finish up for now. Yeah, I think that's what I do. I think I'm safe. Or I could go. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, we'll go in here, drop off some stuff. Oh, I thought that was something else then. Let's get rid of those, get rid of that. I want to keep this, and I'm going to see if I can get that weapon from behind that door. Because I should be able to get that now. Keep the flamethrower on me just for the moment. Not that I think I can do anything with it. I'll go and do that, and then I'll call it a day. And if I run into anything really bad, I might just quit. So I want to go. Where do I want to go? I want to go. Drawing room. Supplies. PlayStation's just working too hard or something, but distance is getting very pixelated. And this isn't where I want to go. This is. So sometimes you hear a creak. I'm not sure if it's my character moving around or if it's someone else coming up. Oh, look at that. Say hello to Papa. How do you move something? Should have dropped more off. Should have known it was gonna. So got some strong chem fluid and. Where's the nearest? Okay, so I should have enough room to pick that up. Still don't know how I move that into position. Ah, you press square. And then you can move it. So I've got a flame round. Now we fit a grenade that sets a wide area ablaze upon impact. I don't think there's anything else in here. And probably don't need the crow key anymore. At least I can put it away until I do need it again. And I can make one of these. So we'll go and pull them out. Thinking I want to make a flame round, seeing as Marguerite is buggy, covered in bugs. Oh wow, I made two. Wow, didn't even realise that. Cool. And I don't think I'm going to need that. Not for a while anyway. So what I might do is pull that back out in case I do need that as a backup. Right, let's head back to the caravan and we'll save it there and we'll call this recording session a day. Yeah, look, the resolution when I come in here is drops big time. It's really struggling. I don't have a PS4 Pro, so I imagine this would look much better with a PS4 Pro. Not much I can do about that. Kind of reminds me of my old PC when I was trying to play a game that wasn't quite powerful enough and I had to really dumb it down just to actually be able to play it. Nope, that's fine. Just going to save and call it a day. So thanks for watching, guys. I will catch you on my next session. Don't know how many episodes this is going to break down to because I'm going to have to do quite a bit of editing here, but I will see you next time, so take care of yourselves and see you then. Bye.